EA Sports. It's in the game.
Here is a chance for the club, 3 points up already. To go to a 6-point lead would be very satisfying.
Well, it's there for them, isn't it? But I'm sure they're going to get a fight on the hands, because this team trailing has got to get a win.
This is the Real Madrid lineup. Marcelo starts with Carvajal in the fullback positions. Toni Kroos starts with Luka Modric in the centre of the park. Karim Benzema is the lone striker today. Barcelona's lineup here. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Dani Alves starts with Jordi Alba as the fullbacks. Ivan Rakitic plays with Iniesta in the middle. Luis Suarez is the lone striker today. It's Rodriguez.
Benzema!
And the goalkeeper got a touch to that. Fine save. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Rodriguez, he's kept it out. Pressure really on, yet another corner. Gonna cross it towards Sergio Ramos. So a throw for Real Madrid, and the position's a good one. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Here's the cross.
Neymar. Carvajal. Kroos. Looking to supply Cristiano Ronaldo. If you can get anywhere near the stadium or get anywhere near a television when you know this game's being broadcast around the world, you have to watch Real Madrid against Barcelona.
Oh, absolutely. It's an unmissable event. It's a once-in-a-lifetime. If you do get a chance to come along to the Bernabeu or the Nou Camp.
Gareth Bale. Kroos. Rodriguez. Now Messi. Well, they've lost the ball. Modric. Cristiano Ronaldo. He's caught offside. You see what he's trying to do. It's all about the timing of the run.
And here's the shot.
Well, it's a long way off target. Well, they look promising there in that wide area, but the defender's done well. That throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. Sergio Busquets. Iniesta. Luis Suarez.
And shoots!
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Corner then for Barcelona. It's a goalkeeper who's asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. They've got the ball back, Barcelona. And now Iniesta.
Shot on!
He's missed it. Out of play there, that challenge. And it is the interceptor who's done.
And now the shot! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Gone behind for a Barcelona corner. Trying to jostle the opponent off his stride. Karim Benzema. Bale. I trust his goalkeeper's footwork here with a back pass. Luis Suarez. Messi. Barcelona on the attack.
Oh, in goes the cross.
Well, the cross came in, but it went straight to the opposition, and now they might break out.
Has to get it into the box.
Rodriguez managed to stop the ball going forward with that block. Barcelona get the advantage.
And now Iniesta.
Very weak challenge. There goes the cross. Looking for Lionel Messi. Break maybe from Barcelona. And it will go into the middle now. Karim Benzema. The crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's two added minutes. And that's across the field to try and switch the play. Jordi Alba, and the referee's bad books there. He's been penalised for that challenge, free kick. Well, that's a yellow card to the Barcelona man.
Yeah, I think without doubt the referee had little choice there.
There's the ball doing its job. Pepe! And it's in, and it's a goal, and it's Real Madrid who scored. Madrid get the thrill of scoring right on half-time.
Well, that changes the team talk in that dressing room, doesn't it? What a conversion.
Right. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. The player that we're featuring here has done well. Here we go with the start of the second half. Able to make a good interception. Rodriguez. Sergio Busquets. And it goes wide to Messi. To hit this, hit the post. Oh, it's a corner via that deflection. I know, Alan, this is one of your favourite referees, and he's done well here, hasn't he? He's come back and done the booking, having let the play go on earlier.
Yeah, exactly. You've got to give the advantage to the team in possession. He did that, but he also punished the offender.
Tries to punch it away. The shot's on. That's a wonderful shot. Power and pace and placement. Barcelona have put the ball in the net.
Well, the keeper quite rightly asking one or two questions of his defenders, who didn't react as quickly as the goal scorer.
It is level. Both sides have scored here now. Spotted a teammate, and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play. Ivan Rakitic. Ivan Rakitic. And the attacking now coming from Barcelona. Goalkeeper hangs on. It's a bad pass. He's given it straight to the opposition. Real Madrid have the ball. Shot off! And Cristiano Ronaldo scores!